So double check it's round. Mine is not. There's a bit of a gap at the back. So give it a tap with your rawhide mallet. If you don't have a rawhide mallet, I always find using a banana sellotaped to a chopstick works just as well. Okay.